So how can we manage this? You can manage it automatically, or you can manage based on after you've done your test and diagnosis, which includes food broadcast, determine the type of bacteria and the drug that will be sent to the microbial bacteria or virus. Then bacteria or virus, then you can just do testing to know the exact source of the infection. Exactly. Then how we treat it through antibiotics. Or